Route of Calexico, across the border, gotta get some ice, food for less. The border. Welcome to Mexico. Yes, sir. Saladitos, Boca, hello.
Just century.
Century,
not global entry.
They give us global entry with it,
and
gas entry.
Heavy duty rig right here, y'all. So we got a local tour guide showing us where to eat for lunch in San Felipe.
Must fly the drone out here too, huh?
Yeah. What do you think, bro?
Beautiful.
How you like it? Your first time here?
Your first time here, bro?
And then a few weeks ago.
That looks really good.
Spanish omelet.
Send him a picture of that.
Yeah.
Why not? Yeah. Okay.
But I should have been taking pictures to post.
You should. Yeah.
gas station here or what?
Yeah.
Rancho Grande. This is where we pay for, I guess, camping permit. First time in Mexico. You like it, bro?
Love it.
Beautiful out here, man. Definitely coming back for the crew. So this place, the gentleman said, is sold out. Full capacity, so we're gonna go down a couple more campgrounds to see if it's available. About 5:22, 84 degrees, Saturday evening. Fish tacos better be good here, or Johnny, you're paying.
I see that there's an even better fish taco spot. I'm not sure if it's open yet, but it opens like a specific time of day and the week.
Check out the bar, just open. Hey, the dog's the poor guy. Having his best life, man. His name is Copal. What's up, man? Come down here to Rockefeller. see this this power mine here. Very cool, charming little fella. Yoda gang. Yoda gang. Yeah. I guess this is where we're gonna camp tonight. We're gonna tent it up. It's very windy though. Let's see how it goes.
There will be just a little bit of
this is our ghetto setup.
Good.
Since the home is not built yet, we're gonna camp for one night here. But we got the microwave, that's all we need. What are you laughing at, man? That's how we do.
In the middle of nowhere.
My man is making fun of me bringing a microwave, you know what I mean? But
I got that.
Well, we're gonna crap out of this microwave. 700 watt. Eating our food. This is homemade style, y'all. Delicious. All right, found another spot. My aunt say this is La Gringa. La Gringa, don't know, but it's pretty cool. Very chill. Just hanging out here for a couple of hours until we check in our hotel. It's windy again today.
Oh my god, this is that place.
Clean bathroom. Hot water. Look at this view. Thank you.
same one. I just turned it back on.
Monday morning by 6:30 a.m. Pretty windy this morning. Be building homes down here, y'all. Los vientos. This place here, she says about $179 per night. Wow, pretty cool. Ocean front, y'all, right here. This famous taco joint, China's place, but they're not open. It's almost 1 already. It's a deal. China's place, finally the open. About to get it in.
Capitana.
Did you order that?
It's infamous. Fish tacos and shrimp tacos, y'all. China's place. Fire, fire. Fire shrimp tacos. This is the hot sauce station. It's all you're gonna get. Extra walk piece. Fresh fish and octopus.
¿Cuánto kilo?
Fresh start today?
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
Thank you. 1,900. Okay.
Fresh catch. Fresh catch. Ooh. Yeah, yeah,
Fresh catch, man. Look at that. Sure.
Oh, duels. Bruh, that's your own duels?
Yeah.
I gotta edit this out.
Yeah. Remember last time I was, we were on the waters?
There's a fish.
I think I can't caught it. That's our dinner. Wednesday morning, we're about to check out Rincon. This is the cemetery of Bahia.
Second day, had to come back to La China, man. China's place. Try some more tacos. They're gonna open in like 10 minutes.
Fish at, bro.
Oh, we're getting it. We're getting it.
Oh shit.
And I didn't want you to drive north again, so I put
avocado toast. I have to look on them.
Okay.
Fork.
The fork?
Yes.
Screams, y'all.
for lunch. Punta Machoro. We are checking out Peach Camp. It's an RV campground in here too. Back on U.S. soil. It's been a long 6 days.